Well, we have corners. The window is a little better. I'll take what I can get. Hello, little raccoons. I'm going to stand up because I'm getting a cramp in my leg. I think there's somebody in the tree. Let's see if I can get it. See the movement in that tree? That does not look like wind. That looks like somebody's climbing around in there. Hi, guys. Okay. Hello, my little furry creatures. Nice to see you out here being little and furry again. It's 8:30 now. So, okay, I'm going to have to stand. That's our usual train. Oh, don't run off. That train's not coming into my backyard. Got a couple right now, but that's okay. Like I said, I'll take what I can get. Yes, cutie. You are indeed a cute little raccoon. Oh, let me see if I can get a better shot down here. Yeah, that's better. There we go. Yeah. Yes, you are a sweetheart. I think there's somebody in that tree, but I can't see them. But they're shaking that branch around a lot. No. My raccoon wandered off. Nope, just changed positions. Don't wander away. There you go. There. Oh. And there's the little raccoon in the tree. Never get a picture of him. Too dark up there, but... And now there are two. Yay! Two little raccoons down here working on the cleanup machine, and there's one raccoon climbing around in that tree. I think it's trying to figure out a way to get down to the food, but it's not doing it in the right way. If it's not careful, it's going to fall on its nose. Meantime, these guys are happily munching away. Yes, munchy munchy. Patchy puss, don't scratch my leg up. Come on up. There we go. That's my kitty. That's my pretty kitty. You too. You're very cute. There. Yes. You are a sweet mama raccoon. No, don't do that. Patches, Patchy Puss. do believe this one may be the one that was climbing around my tree. Not that one, that one there. Ha ha. Figured out a way to get him down to get a bite. Smart raccoon. A smart little raccoon. Back up just a little bit. There we go. There. And now there are three. And there comes another train. Oh well. Need to run off. That train is not coming into my backyard. It's very loud, but it's not a danger to you guys. Yes, my two little cuties. Just a little one. Coming up to say howdy and checking out the food. Coming in to help out with the cleanup crew. Little one. There. We have one at the water bucket, and this little one over here. There we go. Now we've got the three of them again. Yeah. They are so cute. And I do love my little fuzzballs. my furry ones. Yes, indeed. And now we have four. Yes. Two teenagers, a mama, and one little kid, one fairly small kit. Oh, you're a cutie, you are. Sweet bunch. Yes. Here's another little one. One, two, three, four, five, six. And we're up to six of them. Wow. Seven. That's good. I like that. And here comes number eight. Hi. What a nice bunch. Nice, relaxed group. Yeah. I do love watching you guys. You're the fluffiest bunch. I love the mix of older ones and younger ones and teenagers and even with the occasional squabble. That's it. Come on up and join the crowd. We have 9. Definitely my time of day. I get to watch the furries. I'm so pleased. You are a good group of cooners. Oh, such a good group. Oh, hello, Big Ben. Yes. You with your big foofy tail. Look at the size of Big Ben compared to one of those babies. My goodness. He even looks big next to the teenagers. Well, I've been sitting here for 25 minutes now, so I think I should probably settle it. Bring this to an end. Thank you so much for watching. I'm glad I was able to get a second video. Like, subscribe, share, and I'll be back tomorrow. Bye-bye.